vermicelli or dry noodle. Pork vermicelli and dry mushroom, because at the beginning, you know, it's very dry. So we should put them in the hot water for about 10 minutes. And then we take them out from the hot water and cut them into small pieces like this. And this is a chopping carrot. This is white onion. Spring onion.
To you. Yeah. This one is like a chicken broth, you know, they cook quite really well. Mm-hmm. And it's just like a, just cook it quite a long time. So when it's the water, just like a big, just big bowl of the chicken soup, and then just like a cook it quite really long time, and then just it turn to be solid. So lately they wait for it up to it dry. So it's collected for the resting. It's quite really sweet, and it quite really keep the original smell of the chicken meat. Oh. Yeah.
All the ingredients should be mixed in a big bowl like this. And now last but least, and you see, this is the rice paper. It looks like plastic paper, right? But it's made from rice flour. And because at the beginning, you see, it's very dry and easy to be broken. So what we have to do is put it in the wet towel.
To make
it softer and easy to roll.
Sorry, pina colada.
You missing your first okay.
Pina colada.
No. Who ordered a pina colada?
Suzanne.
Oh. That's really good.
Okay. And then put one spoon of the mixture at the back of rice paper. And then fold both sides of the rice paper.
And so you do it at an angle.
And then roll to the top. Please keep